If you visit Kyoto, you have to stop by the world's oldest tea house in Uji. You can enjoy a fresh cup of matcha paired with traditional Japanese sweets with a riverfront view. While you're here, you might as well explore the various tea shops, temples, and restaurants in the area. I picked up some ceremonial grade matcha and beautiful ceramics in Uji, and it truly ended up being one of my favorite spots in Kyoto.